Okay, so today we're going to look at the front foot elevated split squat for ice hockey. This is a unilateral exercise or a single leg exercise with the front leg estimated to account for 70 to 80% of the total effort. Benefits include improved balance and stability. Ice hockey players require balance and stability to maneuver on the ice effectively. Ben et al. Found that unilateral training enhances balance by challenging the body's stability more than bilateral exercises such as the back squat. Increased strength and power. McCurdy et al. Showed unilateral exercises to be as effective as bilateral exercises in increasing lower body strength and power. This translates to improved skating speed and agility and functional performance improvements. Movements in ice hockey, such as cutting, pivoting, and accelerating, are often unilateral. Raymond et al. Indicated that unilateral strength training could increase single leg jumps and agility drills, which are more representative of ice hockey movements.